Donation cards on YouTube raise money for charities. Do you want to make a difference in the world? YouTube enables you to raise money for a charity by adding a donation card to any of your videos. As of now, 1.8 million nonprofits are available for users to choose from, spanning a wide range of issues and social causes. When someone donates, the nonprofit gets 100% of the donations because Google covers all the processing costs. Stay tuned to learn how to add a donation card to a YouTube video.
Log to YouTube channel homepage, click on the video manager, select the video that you wish to add a donate card to. I'm going to select this one, click edit, click cards, click add card, select donation, feature nonprofit of your choice, click create. Here it says feature nonprofit of your choice, search our directory of approved nonprofits. If you put in red, it'll search for all the nonprofit organizations that include the Red Cross. Put in animals, it's got 976 results for nonprofit organizations for animals. I put in music, it's got 6,271 results for nonprofit music organizations. So I'm going to stick with Red Cross. Click on American National Red Cross. Then it says choose an image for your nonprofit. I'm going to select education. Now you got to put a card title in here. And say support American Red Cross. Call to action, it's got donate now faded out. Teaser text says give water, donate now for as an example. I'm gonna say make a difference, donate now. At the bottom here it says include this link in your video description to explain to your viewers how donation cards work. So I'm gonna copy that, click create card. So here's my card, I've got support American Red Cross. On the timeline, you can determine when you want to show the card. So I'm going to show it at the beginning, after about 10 seconds. Let's play the video. And the card pops up here in the top right hand corner of your video. If I click on the eye, then I've got support American Red Cross, donate now. So I click on that, and then it says donate to American Red Cross, $5, $20, or other. If I click next, it says donate with Google, American Red Cross, $5. 100% of your contribution goes to the nonprofit. Google covers any processing fees. Click donate and you've made your donation. You can also edit your card anytime by clicking the edit card button. And also you can trash your card by just clicking the trash icon here. You'll also be able to see how much was raised by this card or raised by your channel. Here's an opportunity to help the victims of Louisiana flooding by making a donation to the American Red Cross. Click here to make your donation.
Here are four important things to keep in mind when using donation cards. Number one, make sure your donation card is relevant to the topic being discussed in the video. Number two, tell viewers to click on the donation card icon in the top right-hand corner of your video. Number three, make sure your teaser text is interesting and actionable. Number four, you can track your donations under cards in YouTube Analytics. Alternatively, you can view your donations when you edit your donation card. That's it. Now you know how to raise money for charity on any YouTube video with donation cards. If you want to receive more video tutorials like this one every week, please subscribe to my channel or check out the other videos in my playlists. Click this image to download my video upload checklist. You'll learn the 10 things that you need to do before going live with your video on YouTube. Click this image to download it now or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.